For the basic climb, we want to lift one leg up. We have this hook on the inside of this leg. Then we're going to bring the foot of it past our other leg, behind the silks, like really keeping the silks onto us here. You can even flex your foot to make the silk really stay here. Now we're extending the leg, so we're forming like an L shape. If you just imagine that this leg does not exist, and it won't exist there for much longer. So we're just grabbing as high up as possible, have our shoulders nice and engaged, and we're gonna lift the one leg up and place it on top of the silk. So I'm having this L shape here. Now, just as in pole, I wanna drive my hips up, just so I'm not like pulling with my arms only. To save some energy, I'm driving my hips up, and it's making it a lot easier. And then to come down, we can basically just slowly release the silk in between our legs and just slide down. Just be really careful with that to not burn yourself on your foot. Like, it's easier to do that without socks. But if you're going really, really slow, you might actually burn yourself. So just try to like really slowly with your arms, and then like drive your arms further down and really slowly again. So after a while, you'll get really used to it, you'll get the hang of it. So you might be able to as well have the foot pointed rather than flexed when you're doing this climbing exercise. So I'm just gonna show all of this once more, this time with a pointed foot, which is harder because you might lose the silk there. And yeah, we're just bringing up one leg, rotating it around, extending. So I'm always watching that the silk just stays on my foot. Grabbing high up, shoulders away from the ears, lifting the leg and placing it on top, driving my hips up. And this is our climb. If you want to come higher now, we can just bring this leg here higher, keeping the silks where it is. Step on it again, extend, and driving our hips up again. And try to come down nice and controlled. Alrighty, so just give this a little go. Try to do both sides also. I'll quickly show it on the other side. So the classic climb on the other side, leg up, the other leg up, obviously, and then just rotating it around the silk and extending. We're gonna form this L shape again by grabbing really high up, shoulders down and back. And now lifting that leg, I'm sitting in an L shape here. I'm driving my hips up to get higher up. And of course, to make it easier, you can keep the foot flexed the whole time, or you can have it pointed if it's like already really easy for you with the flexed foot. So if you understand all of this, just a little tip to pay attention to: the higher you take up your legs, the quicker you'll come up. So it's just gonna make it a little bit easier. If you have to get really, really high on a silk, it's just easier the higher you go with each climb. So you have to do less climbs in the end, and you're saving energy. So what do I mean with this? Rather than starting down here, where I'm basically not really coming high up, like I'm just a little bit off the ground, I will actually take my leg all the way up to here, and then, yeah, wrap it around, extend it, and now I'm already a lot higher up, placing my foot on it, and coming higher up. And then, yeah, regripping again, and I can bring my leg here high up as well. Sometimes we just need to do like a little bit of kicking, because sometimes this sort of just sticks to us. And yeah, it's really, really hard for me here because I'm basically on the top of it already. But we just want to lift up with our hips again, sliding down our legs. It's nice and controlled. And yeah. So this is our basic climb.